As we return now to American Bandstand on a Saturday, it's guest time. It's good news. It's Sam Cooke.
All my babies coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Babies coming home tomorrow. Ain't that news? Man, ain't that news? I got a letter just the other day telling me that she was on her way, and she wanted me to meet her at the station. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? In the letter, she told me she still loved me. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? In the letter, she told me she loved me. Ain't that news? Man, ain't that news? She said she's sorry that she left. Found out she don't want nobody else. Said she wants me all to herself. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Ain't that news? Ain't that good news? Man, I know that's good news. My baby's coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? I'm gonna have her a party at the station. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Have a party at the station. Ain't that news? Man, ain't that news? I can't wait to get a home where we can finally be alone. Disconnect my telephone. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Ain't that news? Ain't that good news? Man, 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 ain't that news? My baby's coming home tomorrow. Ain't that good news? Man, ain't that news? Good news, good news. Ain't that good news?
Sam, come sit. Make yourself at home. What year, we're reminiscing today and using the all-time, old-time goodies and all that stuff. What was the first year you recorded You Send Me?
You Send Me, Dick, that was in 57.
Previous to 1957, how many records had you made?
I'd made about, I'd made any popular tunes.
You hadn't made any popular songs, but you had been working in another field, had you
not? That's right, I was doing spirituals at the time, Dick.
All right, what caused you at that point in your career, 57, to turn to this kind of singing?
My economic situation.
That's a very honest answer. How many songs have you written?
Dick, I don't know, but I've written just about all I've sang.
Which is several hundred?
Well, I can estimate this way. I've been in the business now, Dick, for about 6 years, and I haven't had a song that wasn't a hit, so I was on the charts, I think, from the time I started until now.
This is an amazing record. Now, Sam, most people don't get to do this. What's the answer? Now, here's a man whose career so far is about 6 years old in this field, not counting what went on before. What's the secret?
I think the secret is really observation, Dick.
What do you mean?
Well, if you observe what's going on and try to figure out how people are thinking and determine the times of your day, I think you can always write something that the people will understand.
All right, now you have you've solidified your own career as far as the singing and the records go. What do you hope to do in the future? You're doing different things now, aren't you?
Yeah, well, now, Dick, I'm working mostly with other young singers, you know.
Wait a minute. Young singers? Cassius Clay is a young singer. Did you do that record?
Yes, I did. You know, not the Stand By Me. Yeah. I did the one called Hey Hey, the Gang's All Here.
Yeah. Was it fun?
It's a lot of fun because Cassius is a fun guy.
You don't dare to have any argument. Ask.
No arguments.
Just ask a few other people. They'll tell you no. You don't dare argue with this cat. That's
what
for
I
sure.
Mean.
No. Are you traveling like you used to?
No, I'm not, Dick. I'm mostly staying home now.
Will you produce and write and so forth?
I'm producing and writing, as I said, for other people.
What could be the greatest thing in the world that would happen to you if you had your choice?
The greatest thing to happen to me, if all the singers I'm connected with had hits.
I will knock on wood and hope the whole thing goes. Sam and I were talking about before, the last time I think I was looking at an old film, it was about 1957 or 58.
Right.
we'll reminisce a little bit and we'll do some autographs, if you will, all right?
All right, I will, Dick.
We'll join you
there. Nice to see you again, too.
Thank you. Sam Cooke, ladies and gentlemen, we'll join you at the autograph table. This song, incidentally, was the second most played record of 1957, the year we were talking about. Listen.
On a day